graduated or moved up this year? Anybody moved up? Raise your hand, I'll let this congregation see. Graduation, Ms. Rooney? Amen. Let's give a round of applause. We need to celebrate that, right? And I know when I was serving the city of this year, I couldn't wait until the end of the year. Because from September, October, November, it seemed like a long school year. And I just couldn't wait for the vacation of the year. So really what I want to talk about, just for a brief moment, is vacation. How about that? How do you feel about that? You happy as you get ready to go on vacation?
Amen.
Amen. You happy about vacation? Now, when I was working, I had responsibility for our bank. And by federal law, Congress said that you had to have your bank employees take vacation. Mandatory. And I always had a problem with that because, you know, I was one of these workaholics. I felt really not working, not getting it. But when it came to the bank employees, no matter what was going on, whether it was an investigation, whether it was this or that, we had to stop and let them go on vacation. And if we did not do it, we would be fined by the government. So I was reflecting on that. I said, you know what? That's a good thing. Because we tend to want to be involved in a rat race and we never take time to pause. And so I looked up this morning, what does vacation really mean? Vacation is a time where you just pause. Stop what you're doing and refresh yourself. It's sort of like just getting your energy back, just taking time out to just do nothing and revive your spirit, your soul, your energy. So during this vacation, I want to ask that you take time out and just breathe. Just relax. Just pause. Think about all those things in your life that are going well. Thinking about those things that you want to improve when you come back in September, and just say to yourself, I'm going to take this time to pause and be ready for when the season comes and I've got to get back on that rat race and start again. Amen? So I give you permission to be on vacation. Amen.